I got the keys. Let's go.
What?
I said I got the keys. Come on, let's go.
All right. Buckle up, everyone. Floor it.
Snowball, I'm back.
Do some crazy.
슈퍼바드 제작진 북미 박스오피스 1위 올여름 최고의 애니메이션
You guys be good. I'll see you later.
궁금해?
It's snow time, baby.
우리가 대체 왜 이러는지?
You're a superhero star.
그럼 알려줄게.
Snowball, I'm back.
Do some crazy. 마이펫의 이중생활. 7월 31일 극장으로 와.
Hey, Maxie, come on.
Morning, Snowball.
미니언즈 슈퍼배드 제작진 북미 박스오피스 1위.
This kid gets us.
치명적이게 귀여운 그들이 돌아왔다.
No.
우리가 왜 이러는지 궁금해?
I'm Captain Snowball.
Spidey, Spidey, Spidey.
I'm a hero. Respect that.
마이펫의 이중생활 2.
My doggies.
7월 31일 대개봉.
와, 빌루미네이션.
테일, ears.
You look so much like a cat. It's crazy.
Yeah. Who knew? So easy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Now you gotta learn how to act like a cat. I'm gonna throw some situations at you, and you're just gonna react like a cat.
Gotcha.
Fetch.
Yes!
No! Fetching is for dopes. You're above that. Cats land on their feet.
Really? How did they get... Yes! I did it!
Nice work.
It's precious.
You gotta. It's a fact of life.
Absolutely not. Never gonna happen.
Guys, I found trees!
Oh, Mel.
Up and tail in the face. Okay, touch the butt to the cup. Walk on keyboard. There you go. Coffee on computer. And down.
Nice.
Yes, you got it. You're as close to a cat as a dog can get. Eat sweet pea.
What?
Cats eat birds.
You're seriously gonna make her eat sweet pea?
Oh, no, 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 of course not. I'm just...
Okay!
Did you? No. That's a bad dog. Bad cat dog.
Oh, sorry.
Wow! Illumination!
Hey, Maxie, let's say we go for a walk.
Ah, I gotta admit, this is nice.
I don't wanna go to the vet!
The vet? No! No,
Let's
no,
go,
no.
buddy!
You tricked me!
First time here?
Yeah.
Oh, Dr. Francis is the best veterinarian in the business. You're gonna love him. He specializes in behavioral disorders.
But I don't have a behavioral disorder.
Yeah, I'm fine, too. It's my human that's nuts. I mean, you know, I bring her a dead bird, she throws it out. I bring her a dead mouse right in the garbage. There's nothing I do good enough for you, mother!
Okay.
I run, and I run, and I run, and I run, and I get out, and I've gone nowhere. Nowhere!
My owner always says, you're such a good dog, and I feel like a good dog, but what if deep down I'm a bad dog? What if I'm a bad dog, huh?
We start fires!
That was weird.
Oh, sister, it's gonna get way weirder.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? I'm doing superhero stuff. Tip, 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 tip.
I'm calling this meeting of the superhero animal friends to order.
Come on, Molly. Time to go.
Ooh, I'm gonna be late for school. Captain Snowball, you're in charge while I'm gone. Mwah.
First of all, I want to welcome White Thunder back from the washing machine, who was put in there with a red blanket and henceforth will be known as Pink Thunder. Personally, I like the new look. Yeah! Good morning, New York City!
Ah! I'm in a car!
Us too!
Chloe, teach me the way of the cat.
Tail, ears, and voila.
And tail in the face. Walk on keyboard.
Nice.
She caught the red dot.
She's the chosen one.
Life is funny sometimes.
I'll see you later.
One minute you're just hanging out.
Aww.
And the next, his name's Liam, and he's my kid.
I change shapes just to hide in this place, but I'm still an animal.
Keeping Liam safe is a full-time job. No. It's a dangerous world. You'd be crazy not to worry.
I change shapes just to hide in this place.
You've been so stressed lately, but this trip is gonna help you.
I'm in a car!
Us too!
I love the car!
Woohoo!
Maybe a break from the city is just what you need. This place is...
What? He got the jump on me. I couldn't see him because of the cone.
Then get rid of the cone.
I would, but my therapist says I need it.
There. You're cured. Hallelujah.
Well, there's nowhere else. Hey, look, that big guy got out.
We better get help.
No. No need for that. I can handle it.
You can hold on.
Oh!
Yeah! You can hold on.
What's going on?
You let all the sheep out. What are you doing down there?
The first step of not being afraid is acting like you're not afraid.
Do any of you know Captain Snowball?
And here we go.
It's snow time!
My name's Tiny.
Are you scared?
No.
Are you scared?
No! No, I'm not!
Now you're talking.
You never know what life is going to throw at you. And you have two choices.
My doggies.
Run from it. Or run at it.
Yes! I did it!
Nice work. Want to join me?